Scarface just ain't that good. Puts me in a bad mood. Rather watch Cuba and Boys in the Hood, or Netflix the HBO show Deadwood, or that one movie with Elijah Wood, or that one film where Halle Berry's nude. Last time I watched Scarface, at the end I booed. I admit it, cause I'm securing my manhood. Yo, you understood? Don't mean to be rude, but the plot is flimsy, writing stale. Rob Loggia fails as a Cuban male. Michelle Pfeiffer, she looks crazy pale. Yet rappers think it's the Holy Grail. I'd rather be in jail than to watch this fry into pale my fam. It's overrated. F. Murray Abraham's acting's overstated. Pacino's accent, it is straight up grating. Mary Elizabeth Mastrantonio wasn't great and was way better in The Abyss. I'm just saying, the way I'm failing, it's a movie that is clearly fading, and all you rappers should be graduating to a new film, one with a better ending.
I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated. I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated.
I don't mean to demean the silver screen. There are some cool scenes, the part in the club with the submachine. The chance apart is sicker than Charlie Sheen. One of the most obscene scenes I have seen, but the dialogue's trite, the writing shite. Enough, aight, rappers move on tonight. This film should not be your favorite. Even Al Pacino don't like it that much. Thinks it kinda sucks. In an interview he said he did it for the bucks. Don't mean to offend, but this urban legend, yo, it needs to end. No more time should be spent on this tired trend. If you all don't agree with me, well then you can say hello to my little friend.
I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated. I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated.